Along those lines, Barton Springs pool still closed because of the mud and debris. Now pool lovers are asking for volunteers to step up to help get it back open. The Friends of Barton Springs Pool will hold a cleaning party Wednesday. They're asking for volunteers to sign up for shifts. You can find a link to the sign-up page on our website at kxan.com.